a TMZ Shiv quiz! What was this woman stabbed with? A sharpened toothbrush, a ballpoint pen, or a broken wine glass in the hands of a crazed reality show co-star?
Sonia es una asesina sueldo!
Translation number C. Who are these people?
Rica Formosa Latina. It's kind of like a housewife show for the Latin market. And so they were filming and two girls were supposed to argue over a dress. She was supposed to throw a wine glass, the other girl was supposed to throw a wine glass.
Standard reality show stuff. But unlike in these classy restrained TV fights, Sandra
ended up taking the wine glass and smashing it against the girl's head and then took the jagged edge and like stabbed her basically.
She shivved her?
She needed to take it to another level because there's been so many wine glass throws.
Thank you, counselor, but this chick's gushing blood.
Well, she hit her on the head, so she's bleeding on the head, and then she stabbed her in the chest, so she's double bleeding.
Double bleeding.
A serious condition indeed. Which is why Victoria was rushed to the hospital. As for Sandra, ow! What the hell is that?
Oh my God, look at her head.
Yeah. That's why she had to cut that bitch.
It's funny because no charges were filed. Even cops like a good reality show brawl. Also something about it being mutual combat. Anyway, get well soon, Victoria. And Sandra?
You're
pretty.